Hi, my name's Jonathan Disley, Design Director for Volvo Trucks. So in 2019, the EU changed the directives for the overall length of a truck. That gave us an opportunity to extend the length of our products to allow for a better aerodynamic efficiency. When we're designing a new product, we fuse the aerodynamics with the design in small increments. First, we come with a concept. We sketch with a simple pencil and we merge that together with the technical input from the engineers. Slowly, as we evolve the design, we change the design and we change the technical parameters to allow for production, to allow for the efficiency, and to bring those two elements of design engineering together until they become finalized and until they become perfect, if you will. The FH truck is probably the most iconic truck in the world. And of course, everything we do from a design perspective should make that product better. In the way that we styled this product, we kept it simple, we kept it elegant, and most of all, we kept it Scandinavian. When we design the trucks, our customers are in our focus. Therefore, we created this customer partnership area where they can feel proud of their brand and we can also feel proud of our trucks. The design team wanted to really do something different, which created a new visual strength on the road. To combine those things where you have an extension of the front to get an aerodynamic design, but also to create this efficient look, was really the main ambition from the design team. It's a beautiful looking product. And when the design team looks back on their achievements and how the collaboration with the engineers, with the aerodynamicists, with the thermal team, with manufacturing, everything together has come really to a point where it's utter perfection. And I think that this product will be a huge success. Meeting with customers, talking with customers, understanding our customers is imperative to the way that we design our products.